Painted in 1878, Anguish shows an emotional and powerful scene of a ewe protecting her lamb from the murderous circle of crows surrounding them. This painting by August Friedrich Schenck has appealed to many because of the human-like qualities of the ewe. We can simultaneously recognize the sorrow and determination when we look at her. It was painted during a time when people started to realize that animals have emotions too.